Hello, everybody. Welcome back. It's Something Else Sundays. That's what I'm running. And I was going to do the World Rally Championship 8 free-to-play that they had put out on through the Xbox Store. Because I'm going to try and play some of the free-to-play games just to see. You know, to branch out. I mean, I play World of Tanks, World of Warships, War Thunder. I mean, that can get kind of old. So I haven't played. I picked up Astroneer quite a while back when it was in the beta. And I haven't played it since. So, and the beta had, we constantly got updates, and man, it was having some serious problems. I'm like cracks in the crust and having some serious problems like that. Essentially, Astroneer is you are dropped on a planet and you have to build a civilization, essentially. Or not a civilization, but survive on this planet that you get thrown onto. And there's lots of different things that go along with that. But let's get into this. And John Dogs is not on the not on the stream. It's just hard for him to. He'll be like 2 or 3 seconds behind on the stream if he were to jump in. So I'm just gonna run this for a little while, for an hour or two, and then see. Probably not two. Probably an hour, and then. Yeah, we'll figure it out from there. But honestly, I haven't played this since probably a year and a half ago, probably 2 years. So, like, all this is brand new. Everything I'm seeing is brand new. Okay. So this is an open world game, so it really just drops you in. Creative game. That's new. Automation update. Okay, now there's co-op, which was not, that wasn't here before. You couldn't co-op anything, so, I'm just going to launch a new adventure game and see what happens. Okay, we'll play through the tutorial, even though I think I recall, but, you know. Let's see what happens. Oh, all that space junk is new. Oh! Oh, all this intro is new. It normally just threw you on a planet and, like, launched you straight down. Oh, man. What? I got thrown into a random solar system. What the hell? That's kind of cool. This is all brand new. Okay. Yep. Look at the red beacon. Okay. Crash dropship. Ooh. Oh, what? Okay. Head towards the wrecked rover. Yeah. Oh, I'm suffocating. What the hell? Oh, I should have some. There we go. Approach and interact the tether. I was like, I know about the tethers. There we go. Okay. That's right. Oh, Friggin' passed out and died. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, tether line. Yep, okay. Forgot how to exit. Oh, why? Here we go. Repair the tether. Okay. Got it. Alright. Oh, what the heck? Why am I so close? There we go. It's the trigger button. Oh, get over. I know I'm suffocating. Oh, there we go. Okay, repair the tether line. What is that? Oh, that's me. That's my old backpack. That's right, you can stretch the tethers out. That's right. Oh, I'm still getting stuck on stuff. Push that out there. There we go. Repaired that. I'm gonna store that. Store that. Cool. Oh, stuck on a plant. That thing's gotta go. Discarded backpack. Cool. Oh, look at the backpack. It's got oxygen filling up. Okay. Cool. Collect the supplies. Okay. Oh, that's right on a plant. See if I can move that out of the way. Oh, work light. Okay. Store it. Head toward the blue beacon. Okay, let me drop some tethers here. See if I can... Oh, lost my oxygen. There we go. I forget how to get to my backpack. Nope. Let's jump. There we go. Where are the tethers? Is that it? No. There we go. Oh, I lost. Right there. Okay. See how far I can go before I lose tether again. Okay, come back just a little bit. Grab another tether. I know I have oxygen on my tank, but I probably need to go ahead and stretch these out. What's the worst that could happen? Okay. Oh, shoot. Nope, it's the trigger. Okay. And how far can it go before it loses? Right there. Alright, let me get juiced up before I head to this. Am I heading the right direction of this beacon? Yeah, there it is. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. I'm gonna run into... I don't know if jumping uses up more oxygen. I mean, you'd think it would, right? Ooh, done. Retrieve the terrain tool. Oh, no, I need that. Yeah. Gather compound deposits to print tethers. Okay. Okay. What is this thing? No. Thank you. What is? No, let me, sorry. It really wants me to gather this freaking stuff. This compound? Oh, yeah. Well, this thing has some range now. It didn't used to have this kind of range. Just mining. Ah, got me some bio. Tether bundle. I think this is how we do it. Yep. Oh, cool. Okay, you can put one up there. All right. I'm gonna print it a tether bundle. Build a tether line to the green beacon. Okay. That must be a different ship. That's what I was like, I knew there was like a quick. Oh, shoot. There you go. Oh, shouldn't have put that one there. Oh, what am I stuck on? There we go. Gather resin. Okay, I was about to be like, what's going on here? Why am I not connected? That's not connected. That's weird. Does it need a tether right there? No. Right here? No. Still not connecting to the ship. I'm just gonna drag it out this way. Oof, too close, too close. Give me resin. I need to print a canister. There we go. Small canister. Let's do it. Not sure what the hell that canister does. Build a ramp to the shuttle pad. Okay. Hopefully that's explained. Oh, okay. RT to hold collect. Okay. Hold soil. Yep. Let's go take care of some of the soil over here. Actually, let me finish this resin pod. If not, it'll disappear. There we go. Knock down this. Full. Not sure what I'm doing here. Oh no, that's building. Is this flattening? No, nope, that's building. Oh! The hell's going on here? Put that back down. Gracious. Get out of that. Attempt to launch. I'm gonna launch a small spacecraft. Okay. Do I need to launch it? Probably put that away. Need thrusters. Get out of here. It's madness. Examine the fuel thruster entry in your catalog. Open the catalog. Okay. This? No. What is this? No, there we go. Solid fuel thruster. Need aluminium and ammonium. And the research samples. What? What's windy as hell over here? Wait, did I not recharge? Unlocked a solid fuel thruster from my catalog. Okay. Run, little Timmy. Why was the gravity so different over there? Now it's like holding me down. It's a sweet looking ramp, huh? God. Let me work on that. I don't know what the bites did. I don't know what that's all about. Okay, research. Print a small printer from your backpack. Okay. Oh crap. Small printer. All right. Oops. Didn't mean to make another one. Deploy it. Where? Oh, that's right. I can put it here. Cool. Examine the small printer's ingredients for holograms. Okay. So ammonium gives me aluminium. Turn the small printer to your backpack. Okay. Build a tether line to the orange beacon. Okay, how many tethers do I have here? Oh, that's a freaking hole. Jesus. Oh, probably not the most efficient thing I did right there. Okay. Let's go around that. Oh, shoot. I'm out of tethers, so I need to print up more. Tether bundle, print it. There we go. Coming back for all that compound. That's why I'm trying to go around it. This looks much cleaner than the beta, and there's no holes or cracks in the... in the crust. What's up? Is that what aluminum is now? This right here? I guess so. Alright, let me get all this. I'll gather some of that. Go and finish up this aluminum here. There we go. Store power to the smelting furnace. Yep. Is that what this is? Go there. All right, hold on. There's got to be one here somewhere. Oh, not to me. Gosh. Oh, whoa. All right. Smelt the laterite into aluminium. All right. What is this? Nope, not what I wanted to do. Oh, that's resin. Whoops. Yeah, it's not really clear like it. Felt like it used to be a lot clearer on what everything was. Maybe this? I forgot how to turn it on. No? Yeah, it used to highlight over what it actually is. I don't know what. Tether bundle. Okay. Yeah, it's already. Oh, that's ammonium, and we. Okay, I need that. I need that back. Good gracious. Is that? Don't know. Oh, it's on my. Okay. Jesus merciful. There we go. Golly. Come on, smelt away. Not when's the sun come up? It's gotta be coming up soon. It's done. Nope, didn't mean to drop that. Whoa, whoa, that still has a glitch there. There we go. Went to small generator from my backpack, okay. Didn't mean to do that. Small generator. Okay. Connect the small generator to the smelting. Ooh. I need to go get some more. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Need to clean this up. That is like kinked and twisted. Good gracious. Sideways. Oh man, that freak. Gather nearby organic material flora to fuel a small generator. Okay. A solid fuel thruster from the small printer. It. Yeah, buddy. Oh, it needs another thing of aluminium. Oh, no. Thank you. I'm coming. I'm running. Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh, shoot, fell down a freaking hole. Oh, yeah, I used my sweet ramp. Sweet ramp, bro. I put it in the right spot. Oh, damn. Okay. Let's launch it. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I forgot there's so much more of this game. Okay, let's start a new adventure game then. Retro. Holy shit, there's so much. You didn't have any of this before. Let's go. Oh no. Let's go with red, red, and yellow? No, blue. Exo gray? No. Heavy orange. Peach? I'm going with heavy orange. That's what I'm going with. Yep. That's so cool. You could pick it before where there were only like two or three, I guess, uniforms or whatever. Wonder if I'm gonna get knocked into space. No? I guess that was just a tutorial. You get knocked into space. Oh, nice and green. Nice and lush. Cycle. Okay. Ooh. Put this somewhere? No? Just drop it. Be able to put this somewhere. No. Ooh. Oh, whoa, whoa, calm down. That's my save, okay. What's this? Large objects. let me get back here. Now that I'm on my own, I gotta figure this out. Okay, tether bundle needs compound. Okay. Oxygen filters. I need resin. I think that's resin over there. Resin for a canister. Compound for a generator. Beacon. Workout light. Copper. Printer. Compound. Okay. I think this is resin. I'm gonna harvest away. Back, little Timmy, you can't breathe. There we go. Okay, oxygen filters. See what this does. Yeah, I know that takes energy. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to make another one. Oh, did not mean to make another one. Do though. Oxygen storage item. Okay. Okay. Put these. Why can't I put them up top? The sides. Oh, stop. Go home, you're drunk. Okay. I'm gonna find some compound for real. Oh, okay. What is it? Grab it? No. There is some good stuff here, though. Come here. These caves look promising. can I plug that in? Here. Take that printer and put it over here. Put it down. There we go. Examine what this thing. What? Dookie. Come here. Put you on this side then. Oh, you're dumb. Medium storage needs another resin. Okay. Probably gonna need some storage, no lie. Come to a new planet, colonize, and take all their resources. Oh, what? What's happening? Run, little Timmy, get back. Oh, that resin, I guess, isn't full. Oh, why'd you drop that? Not cool, bro. Taking that back. Cool. Forget, can I put that on there? No, does it need two? Okay. I need to build another platform. So it's not so jammed up. The hell, what the hell, what the hell? Stop it. Goodness. Actually, I'm gonna move the oxygen there. That, no, why do you keep doing that? There we go. Much more better. I can't set that on anything, can I? Okay. I'm gonna do, and we'll take off. Nope. What's happening here? There we go. Need that to fill up. This medium printer over here. Put it on my back? Nope. Damn it. Whoa. Holy shit. Put that over there. Check this thing out over here. Ooh. Whoa. You still stuck? Ooh, got you in time. Woo! Big ass cave, okay. Oh, power slide. Oxygen's getting low. I believe me, I got you. I get close. All right. Where was that compound again? It was over here, I think. Oh, shoot, my oxygen. Oh, run, little Timmy. Get back. Don't die. Oof. Gracious. Yeah. Oh, wait, is that more compound right out there? Like right out in the open, not having to, like, stand on a knife edge and be like, don't know if I'm gonna make it, bro. Like, that's really deep in there. Yeah, give me that. Some resin too. Oh shoot. Oxygen. No, make it. Make it. Oh. Just. How about I do something here and make a tether bundle. That would probably be wise, don't you think? Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn it. Oh, crap. Well, that's all for today. Probably shouldn't have went down in that cave without first getting some more compound or being a little bit more prepared. So I'm going to end the stream today. I'll be uploading all these videos to YouTube at DarkLord806. Please feel free to follow me here on Twitch at Red Square DarkLord806 or follow, like, and subscribe on YouTube. Anyway, everyone have a great rest of their Sunday evening, and I will talk to y'all soon. And John Doc's not here, so I'm going to say stay out of trouble.